One.
Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Come.
I'll show you how.
News from France. The French political thinker and writer.
Should we write his family, do you think?
Not our business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
Those indications should suit a party in close. But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
The Boston Country Journal, your favorite penny sheet.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Boston Country Journal. The world for a penny.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Hostilities increase in the frontier as both French and British forces attempt to draw Indian allies to their side.
Thank you. Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
Plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye. Well, what can I do? Threats let off them and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
To do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
And forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
Disposition, come and I'll provide satisfaction.
Say what had happened.
No, only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon.
There was some blood, though. So I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
Quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat.
Good call, that.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you're raised in the manner that I will. Guides the feet when running and climbing up, informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most of all, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way. Is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
For the best rates in transatlantic shipping, contact Wells Brokers. Let us worry about the details while you get down to business.
ready your weapons!
Time to gut you!
I'll have to find the key. Wait here. Here we are, then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I'll take his hands, put an end to his surgery. Maybe I'll take his tongue, put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I'll take his cock, put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas! Do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Huh.
commoner's dirt, Conrad. I'm proud of it.
Hold still a minute. I gotta decide where to start.
Boy! Over here, you bastard!
Very weak.
Come on! Have at me!
Who are you?
Atham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church, and all will be explained.